Imagine a secret mechanism inside your body that works like a highly sophisticated cleaning crew, repairing, regenerating, and optimizing every single cell the moment you switch it on. Sounds like science fiction? It's not. It's autophagy. And the craziest part? You might already be activating it without even realizing. Hey everyone, today we're breaking down one of the most fascinating processes in the human body and its extraordinary self-healing power. A mechanism so groundbreaking that its discovery won the Nobel Prize in Medicine in 2016. Stick with me until the end, because I'll reveal 7 incredible benefits of autophagy, and most importantly, how you can naturally activate it in your daily life. But first, let me ask you this. Have you ever noticed how some people seem to age slower than others? Or how some have endless energy and mental clarity that we all wish we had? Well, their secret may lie in optimizing this very process we're diving into today. And before we get started, if you enjoy health hacks, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, share the hype, and subscribe for more. Ready? Let's go. So what exactly is autophagy? Imagine your body as a massive city. Over time, waste piles up, old crumbling buildings, broken down infrastructure, random debris everywhere. In your body, that looks like misfolded proteins that no longer work properly, worn out mitochondria, your little energy power plants that can't produce enough energy, cellular junk from older damaged cells, a silent chaos builds up until autophagy steps in. If that waste keeps piling up, it fuels inflammation, speeds up aging, and increases your risk of chronic diseases like diabetes, Alzheimer's, or even certain cancers. But here's the good news. Once activated, autophagy works like an elite demolition and recycling crew. It identifies damaged cellular components, breaks them down, and reuses their building blocks to make brand new ones. The result? A body that breathes better, thinks sharper, and ages slower. The word comes from the Greek auto, meaning self, and phagy, meaning to eat. Literally, your cells eat themselves. Don't worry, it's one of the smartest survival mechanisms built into your biology. It's so essential that Japanese scientist Yoshinori Osumi won the 2016 Nobel Prize in Physiology for discovering its mechanisms. And here's the best part. You can trigger it naturally, simply through lifestyle choices. But before we get to that, let me walk you through the 7 spectacular benefits of autophagy. Benefit number 1, cellular anti-aging. Listen closely. When autophagy runs smoothly, it removes damaged proteins that naturally pile up with age. When we eat nonstop, stay stressed, or don't get enough sleep, our cells accumulate more and more of this toxic protein junk. It's like having piles of broken furniture cluttering your house. Eventually, there's no space to function normally. These damaged proteins act like rust inside your cells, slowing everything down and accelerating aging. But here's where it gets fascinating. Studies show that activating autophagy can literally slow down your cellular aging clock. We're talking healthier mitochondria, stronger cell membranes, and a metabolism that functions like someone years younger. Think of it as a constant spring cleaning for your cells. They throw out what's broken, repair what can be fixed, and recycle the rest into brand new parts. The results? Glowing skin, stronger hair, toned muscles, and the kind of vibrant energy you had in your 20s. One study on mice even showed that those with boosted autophagy lived 20% longer than the control group. 20%. For humans, that could mean years of extra healthy living, just by activating a process already built into you. But here's the real question. If autophagy can slow aging at the cellular level, could it also supercharge the most important organ of all, your brain? Benefit number 2, incredible brain boost. Ever felt that brain fog where you spend 10 minutes looking for your keys, only to find them in your hand, or blank on someone's name right as you're about to introduce them? Maybe you reread the same paragraph 3 times and still don't remember it. That fog often comes from a buildup of waste inside your neurons. Picture your brain as a high-tech office. Over time, papers pile up, files scatter everywhere, trash bins overflow. Impossible to work efficiently in that mess. Your brain uses 20% of your body's energy, but unlike the rest of your body, it doesn't have a standard janitor service to clear its trash. That's where our hero, autophagy, steps in. Once activated, it's like a luxury cleaning service that works overnight. It scrubs each neuron, sorts out useful info, tosses the junk, and reorganizes everything so you wake up sharp and clear. In real life, this means no more living in a fog. You'll recall names easily, find the right words instantly, and experience a mental clarity that feels like your brain is firing on all cylinders. Research shows autophagy not only improves cognitive performance, but may even protect against neurodegenerative diseases like Alzheimer's. Sharper memory is powerful, but the same process that clears brain fog can also rebuild your immunity, your body's frontline defense against sickness. Benefit number 3, supercharged immunity. Raise your hand if this sounds familiar. You catch every cold that goes around, you get sick whenever the weather shifts, or you carry this never-ending fatigue. Here's the truth. Most of us don't get sick because of more exposure to germs. We get sick because our immune systems are clogged and inefficient. Think of your immune system as an army. Over time, the soldiers get tired, weapons rust, and equipment wears out. That's why even a simple cold can knock you down for weeks. Autophagy revitalizes your defenses. It cleans and recharges immune cells so they fight like elite soldiers, hunts down viruses and bacteria hiding in your cells, updates your immune database so threats are recognized faster. But here's the jaw-dropping part. Autophagy also patrols for precancerous cells, eliminating them before they become dangerous. In real life, you become that person who never seems to get sick, and when you do, you recover in days, not weeks. Stronger defenses keep you healthy, yet the very system that hunts viruses also drives your metabolism, the engine that powers every cell with energy. Benefit number 4, a metabolism on fire. Be honest, how many of us live this daily cycle? Struggle to wake up, coffee, mid-morning crash, more coffee. After lunch, huge fatigue. By 5 p.m., you're drained and reaching for sugar just to make it to dinner. It's not your willpower, it's your mitochondria. These tiny power plants gunk up with age, stress, and poor diet, like old boilers clogged with limescale. They run slower, make less energy, and produce more waste. Autophagy is the ultimate maintenance crew. It dismantles old mitochondria, recycles what it can, and builds shiny new ones. Result? Your cells start cranking out energy like you're 20 again. No more afternoon crashes, no more dragging yourself through the day. Instead, you end your workday with energy left to go out, laugh, or start new projects. And here's a bonus. When your metabolism is optimized, fat burning becomes effortless. Your body finally uses its reserves smartly, turning you into a natural fat-burning machine without crash diets or pills. Boundless energy feels incredible. But without repair, your metabolism's fire can strain muscles. This is where autophagy accelerates true muscle recovery. Benefit number 5, faster muscle recovery. Whether you run marathons or avoid stairs at all costs, your muscles are always working. Walking, carrying groceries, gardening, even sitting all day. It all creates micro damage in your muscle fibers. That's normal. It's how muscles grow stronger. But if those tiny tears aren't repaired properly, you stagnate, feel stiff, wake up sore, or even injure yourself easily. Autophagy works like a team of elite surgeons during your sleep. It identifies each micro tear, clears out debris, and delivers the exact materials needed to rebuild stronger muscle fibers. It even takes care of your joints, reducing small inflammations that make you feel stiff and creaky in the morning. In your daily life, that means climbing stairs without gasping, carrying groceries without back pain, and waking up limber and energized instead of sore. Faster recovery keeps your body strong, but autophagy also reaches deeper, resetting hormones that control sleep, mood, weight, and even desire. Benefit number 6, essential hormone regulation. Here's a truth Big Pharma won't shout from the rooftops. Most hormonal imbalances don't come from not enough hormones, but from broken communication between your cells. Your hormones are like vital messages sent all over your body. But if your cellular mailboxes are clogged, those messages never arrive. Autophagy acts like a repair service, fixing those cellular mailboxes, clearing out old hormones, and restoring sensitivity. The result? Natural restorative sleep, stable moods, steady energy, and yes, even a stronger libido. It's like hitting reset on your entire hormonal system naturally. Balanced hormones transform daily life, yet the greatest test lies in protecting your heart, the organ autophagy shields from the world's deadliest risks. Benefit number 7, ultimate heart protection. And finally, perhaps the most important of all, autophagy is your cardiovascular insurance policy. Heart disease is still the number one cause of death worldwide. But in populations where autophagy is more active, thanks to lifestyle, the heart stays healthier. Autophagy works like a shield, cleans arteries from inflammatory deposits, optimizes heart cell function, improves blood vessel flexibility. It also fights oxidative stress, the internal rust that slowly damages your cardiovascular system. Studies suggest autophagy may help regulate blood pressure, balance cholesterol, and lower the risk of heart attacks and strokes. How to activate autophagy? Naturally, I know what you're thinking. This sounds amazing, but how do I actually trigger it? Great question. Here are science-backed methods. 1. Smart intermittent fasting. Not crash diets, but gentle fasting windows. Even pushing breakfast a few hours later can kickstart autophagy. I go deeper into this topic in my video on intermittent fasting. 2. Specific exercise. High-intensity intervals and resistance training create beneficial stress that flips the switch faster than light cardio. 3. Optimize sleep. Deep sleep is prime autophagy time. Keep your room cool, pitch dark, and ditch screens at least 2 hours before bed. 4. Autophagy boosting foods. Green tea, turmeric, berries, cruciferous veggies all contain compounds that naturally stimulate the process. 5. Stress management. Chronic stress blocks autophagy. Breathing techniques, nature time, all help keep it running. Precautions and final notes. Let's be clear, autophagy isn't magic. It's powerful, but it works best alongside a healthy lifestyle overall. Balanced nutrition, regular activity, and meaningful relationships. If you have medical conditions, consult your doctor before making big changes, especially with fasting. And remember, autophagy is a long-term game. Some effects show up within weeks, but the biggest benefits unfold over months and years. Patience and consistency are key. Conclusion. So there you have it. 7 extraordinary benefits of autophagy. Cellular anti-aging, mental clarity, stronger immunity, supercharged metabolism, faster muscle repair, hormone balance, heart protection. But now I'll leave you with one crucial question. What's stopping you from starting today? Autophagy isn't reserved for an elite few. It's nature's gift to all of us. The only investment required is your commitment to your own health. So tell me, what will you start with? Gentle intermittent fasting? A workout? A better sleep routine? Drop it in the comments. I read them all and reply to as many as I can. If this video opened your eyes to the hidden potential within you, smash that like button, share it with your loved ones, and subscribe for more deep dives into the science of human optimization. Take care of yourself, unlock your potential, and I'll see you soon for more extraordinary discoveries.